我可以说一点中文，我在学中文。These are the two sentences you just need to speak to any employers or your new job. I'm talking about being a frontliner. You can be a doctor or a nurse, or maybe you're working as a retailer selling products to customers. You can be working in a hotel. It's okay. As long as you're a frontliner, you're meeting with customers, you're in the right place. My name is Sifu Kairesh. I've been touching thousands of frontliners' lives, being able to be one step ahead from the rest, knowing an extra language called Mandarin. Now, my style of teaching Mandarin is I don't like something long. Maybe you feel learning Mandarin might take you years or months. Nah, I got no time. I got only 2 hours. I'll be hosting my next Mandarin Live Masterclass. It's falling on the 23rd of May, 2020, falling on a Saturday, 2 o'clock to 4 o'clock. If you're watching this video now, I want you to sign up below and I'll see you in my Mandarin Masterclass. And within 2 hours, you're going to start seeing results. 谢谢, 再见.